first wave of this, a second wave of infection could be even more devastating than the first. And by the way, I'm starting to get hints. I want to be careful. This is not confirmed yet. We're seeing in the Asian media, we're seeing a lot of mentions of people who have been traveling to and from Hawaii, later getting diagnosed in countries like Japan and Taiwan and Malaysia. So there seems to be some kind of link to the Hawaii radio. Again, it's not confirmed. I don't know if it has friends there. Think about the number of Asian people who visit Hawaii for tourism, business, and large Japanese-American communities in Hawaii and so on. Then you begin to understand Hawaii makes sense as the first geographical place for this to really have sustained outbreaks in America. We hope it doesn't happen, but the evidence is sort of pointing in that direction. At the same time, right now in China, so many people are under quarantine or lockdown, it's now double the population of the entire United States of America. 760 million people under lockdown in China. Top of that, you want me to keep going? I've got more.